you did, and I'm very disappointed. Uh-huh. But we did get some good news.
Mr. Scully said I can keep my job.
Oh my gosh, that's great. I'm so sorry about what I did.
I know, mija. And I appreciate that you took responsibility for it. Oh, mi nieta.
So the Reynolds are taking the apartment?
See.
Once you're done repairing it.
Last one, all done. Thanks for the assist, Sergio.
You can pay me in crackers.
The apartment looks good, mija. I'm impressed. Why don't you come downstairs and help me welcome the new tenants?
Okay, I owe the Reynolds an apology anyway. Oh, hi, Mr. Scully. The apartment is all ready. I know the Reynolds are going to be very happy here.
Thank you, Ronnie Anne. I really appreciate it. And I'm sure the new tenants will, too.
You said about having a best friend really touched me. I got to live next door to my BFF when I was a kid, and I know how special that is. So I found the Reynolds an apartment in another one of my buildings and told the Chans they could have this.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh. Now have fun, you BFFs.
Yes, sir, Mr. Scully. Being neighbors is going to be awesome.
I know. We can have sleepovers all the time. I need hot dogs for breakfast every day.
Oh, and wait till you see the view from the roof.
Wait till you meet Cheesecake.
Who's that?
He's an albino gorilla my mom rescued from the Congo, and he's really good at karaoke.
This just keeps getting better.